Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add heading numbers to table titles and figure captions in Microsoft Word. First, we'll add heading numbers to new table titles and figure captions. Then, we'll add heading numbers to existing table titles and figure captions. Heading numbers can be chapter numbers, section numbers, article numbers, or any other numbering scheme created with Word's multi-level list tool. These steps assume that you've already added numbers to your headings. If you haven't, please see my previous tutorial, How to Add and Modify Heading Numbers in Microsoft Word. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016. In addition, the steps are similar for older versions of the software. This section includes the basic steps for inserting table titles and figure captions. For a complete tutorial, please see my previous video, How to Insert Figure Captions and Table Titles in Microsoft Word. To begin, PC users should right-click and Mac users should control-click the first figure or table in your document. Then select Insert Caption from the shortcut menu. When the caption dialog box appears, select Figure or Table from the label menu. You also have the option to select Above Selected Item or Below Selected Item from the Position menu. Next, select the Numbering button on a PC or the Format button on a Mac. When the Caption Numbering dialog box appears, select Include Chapter Number. Although the option says Chapter, it will apply to any heading numbers that you've already established. Next, select the heading level that you want to start with in the Chapter Starts With Style menu. And then select a hyphen, period, colon, m-dash, or n-dash from the Use Separator menu. When you're finished, select the OK button. And then type your caption or title after the label and number in the caption text box. Finally, select the OK button. Your new figure caption or table title should now appear with the chapter or section number. And as you add new figure captions and table titles, they should maintain the heading number format you just created. However, it's important to note that this process only applies to table titles or figure captions. If you have table titles and figure captions in your document, repeat the previous steps as necessary. Now we're going to update existing table titles and figure captions to include heading numbers. Once again, these steps assume that you've already added numbers to your headings. To begin, select the entire first title or caption. Next, select the References tab in the ribbon. From there, select the Insert Caption button in the Captions group. When the Caption dialog box appears, select the Numbering button on a PC or Format button on a Mac, followed by Include Chapter Number. Next, select the heading level you want to start with in the Chapter Starts With Style menu, and the separator you want to use in the Use Separator menu. Lastly, select the OK button and the OK button in the Caption dialog box. Your existing table titles or figure captions should be updated to include the chapter or section numbers. If you have table titles and figure captions in your document, repeat the previous steps as necessary. And of course, save your file to save your changes. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to insert files into existing files in Microsoft Word and how to insert headers and footers on specific pages in Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.